Yo, what's the deal, Lit Squad? It's your boy, A. Rod James, and I'm back at it again with another video. As some of you may know, some of you may not, but I finally have an actual camera, alright? Have an actual camera so I can bring you content basically all day if I wanted to, because some of you know it, some of you might not, but what I was using to make my videos, it was this. I was using this to make my videos, my phone, and that got irritating. So I searched, found my camera, got my editing software back here and everything. So yeah, this intro getting too long though. So basically this video is going to be A-Rod Championship Collection. My collection of championships. Ones I bought and the ones I made. So basically that's what it is. I ain't gonna let y'all I'm trying to keep this short. You know what? I just lost my whole train of thought. Let's just get to the video, alright? Let's get it!
Niggas ain't believe me. Now they say the same thing when they see me. You doing pretty damn good. I thought you'd never make it out the hood. Thought we wouldn't make it out the hood. Thought we wouldn't make it out the hood. Thought we wouldn't make it out the hood. Niggas doing pretty damn good. Tell me I'm the one. I'm trying to do it twice. Everybody got advice. Devil come in disguise. Level come with a price. Everyone got advice. On the run with my guys. Niggas all throwing signs. Zigzag for the lime green. Polo for the hygiene. Low key with the high beam. Do you wrong for the right thing.
Lit Squad. I usually do these videos in the daytime, but see, I have fell asleep and a whole lot of other stuff, so and I just want to hurry up and get this video done today, you feel me? So that's why it's at nighttime. Anyway, let's start off with the very first championship belt I ever got. I got this when I was real young as a kid. It is the John Cena's version of the WWE Championship. It is the toy version of the Spinner WWE Championship. I don't know if you can see it real good, but yeah, that's this one. No, it does not spin. I did not get the spinner one because I just didn't want it. Alright? But yeah, this right here was a gift from my mama for my birthday. I forgot how long, it was a long time ago, but yeah, this was a gift from her. So this is one that most likely I would never get rid of, and also even if I did get rid of it, I really can't because I was a kid, and I did put A-Rod right there on the nameplate. I don't know if y'all can see that right there, but yeah, I put it right there on the nameplate, so this is mine. Because as a kid, I used to wrestle in the backyard and stuff with friends and stuff, and we, you know, put this on the line and stuff. I never lost it because I'm that damn good. But yeah, let's get on to the. All right, this one is a little dusty, but yeah, let's get on with it with some more retro toy belt. Another toy belt, once again, a gift from my mama. Well, I bought it, but she gave me the money to get it, so it was a gift from her. It is the big gold toy world heavyweight championship. Alright? And also we used to challenge for this too. And what do we got over here? What do we got over here? What name is that on the nameplate? A-Rod James. Alright? A-Rod. This is mine. Forever. Forever? Forever ever? Forever ever? Alright, let me stop playing. Let me stop playing. I am. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. But yeah, I had this. Man. I had this since like. When I started middle school, 2011. I had this since 2011. I had the other one since 2008. So yeah, I go way back. These titles and me go way, way back. Yep. All right, let's get to the next. This one has been up there for the longest. This is the 2014 version, toy version of the WWE World Heavyweight title. I had got this because I wanted it. Not really. I did want it. So I had got it. I don't know why. 2014 version of the WWE title. You know, the debut of the WWE Network and them changing the logo and stuff. So I felt it would be cool to have it. So yeah. Alright, if you hear that noise in the background, which you probably do, I am also watching WWE SmackDown Live. So yeah, that's what that is. We're moving on now to one of two of my homemade championships. I have two that I homemade. Here's the first one that I ever made. Right here. As you can tell, it is homemade. Watts Life Championship. The Watts Life Heavyweight Champion. I made this. Basically, I got this stuff from the dollar store, so you know, it was my first time, and I didn't want to get no metal or whatever and mess up or anything, so I just went to the dollar store, got some foam, went to Michael's, got some leather for the strap, simulated leather, and pretty much, yeah, that's what I did, made my homemade championship, Watts Life. I say I did pretty good. I plan on starting to make more championships in the future. I plan on doing it. If you think I did a good job on this one, please leave it down in the comments down below. So yeah, this is only one of my homemade championships. This next championship is another homemade championship, my second only one, and I made this one with pure metal, so like, I say I did a pretty good job. I still want to fix it up a little bit and all that, you know, spray paint it over and everything. Oh my god. Anyway, this is it. I named it the Black Lives Matter championship right here. It's a very big title, because I want to make it like the actual title, because you know the titles are real big. Very, very dusty. It's been hanging on my wall for I don't know how long. But yeah, that's that. This next one is not a championship. It's not a championship belt, but it is something that you can cash in to become champion. So let me introduce you to the Money in the Bank briefcase. I don't know if you can see all of it, but there it is, the Money in the Bank briefcase. Baby! Money in the Bank. I had got this, like, I think I had got it last year. Early last year I had got this from Amazon. I saw it. It was pretty good price, so I had got it. So, I'm like Braun Strowman. Don't call me Mr. Money in the Bank. Call me Mr. Hood in the Bank. And last but not least, it is the actual adult version of the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. This belt is awesome. I got this last year too, early last year. It arrived just about the same time as the Money in the Bank briefcase up there. But yeah, I always wanted a real adult size championship, and that dream came true early last year. It was like January of last year. But yeah, ever since I got this title, it's been good. Looks good on me, right? For A-Rod. I am the world champion. I am the champion of YouTube. Yeah, but that's it for the video. Basically, that's my championship collection. My childhood championship collection. My teenagehood championship collection, and my adulthood championship. I'm so glad I did this video. I don't know if you can see me or not. I got this light, this big old light right here. All my videos are usually done in the daytime, but like I said earlier in the video, at the beginning I believe, I fell asleep. Woke up to darkness. So, yeah. Anyway, this has been your boy, A-Rod James. And I'll see you in the next video. Yeah!